I guarantee we will sniff 10 times as seats that Games Done Quick will do.
And we'll do it faster.
Yeah.
I'll sniff your seat right now, Adam.
Also, really important, the money that you donate to us, if we lose to the speedrunner, which we will not.
Correct.
But if we do lose, we're going to give it all to Games Done Quick, and their charity is Doctors Without Borders. So it'll all go to Doctors Without Borders, but if we win, like James is on pace to do right now, it goes into Bruce's bank account.
Yes.
Diarrhea tragedy, John.
Write that on your body.
An anonymous gay dinosaur. Pranav, thank you for giving us money and not to charity. Those stupid doctors. What have they done? Name the last time a doctor helped you.
We already hit Plague Tale.
Plague Tale Part Two, but we're on track to cancel it as well. So.
Coltrane,
Nathaniel.
Careful with those donations.
I know.
John, don't worry, buddy. While you're gone, I'll be taking a list.
All right.
Making sure we don't miss any of that. Oh, Dick Rockhard in there with a 69.
I didn't think about this. Normally,
oh,
I got this idea from Chatterbait.
Okay, hold the drawing. What else?
And normally the women are naked.
Preston.
So they have a lot more surface area to write on.
Oh. And also it's sexy.
How would you know that, John?
Okay, Preston, what else?
I mean, I'm a single man. Yeah, can people with shorter usernames donate this?
Alright, so that's all this.
Alright, Almighty Rhombus.
It's poop again.
Do that on his butt.
Who's gonna write poop?
Okay. Anal abusing Adam Ass.
Oh.
That's pretty good. Oh god, look at that top, man.
Yeah, well, man. It's fine. He's saying he's not.
Yeah.
You made me look at him, it's a bird!
Anal abusing Adam Abs.
Got it, okay. Figgity fucked is next.
I don't think I thought this one through.
That's like most things.
I want to keep this money.
I'm working on it.
Come on, James.
I'm working on it. It's a big gamble.
Oh, yeah,
that should be a stretch goal. If we beat Games Done Quick in donations, the money goes to me.
If you're just tuning in right now, wondering what's going on, we're Funhaus. We love video games, but we hate charity. We can't stand it. So we're trying to speedrun against Games Done Quick, and if we can actually beat them at their own game, we'll keep the money, but because we're not sore losers, if we lose, we will give them, we will donate that money that you guys give us.
All the money.
Yes, that you put into this PayPal link. So that we're adding a fun little twist.
Oh man, I need to take a nap.
Look, there you go.
Fast.
Uh-oh.
Fuck.
I think one of the other subtexts of this stream is that we're all tired of speedrunners lording over us how popular and good they are.
That's right.
I think we're just kind of sick of it. So we're trying to take them down a peg here to show the world that it's really not that hard to play games fast. Like, it's really not that hard.
Yeah. We're also, just so you know, we're all against Doctors Without Borders. That's we prefer doctors to have borders.
Yeah,
the general rule.
No, thank you, doctor.
Stay in your lane, doctors.
Science without restrictions.
And all these people saying
that's
that
actually faster
permanent
than
marker is toxic and shouldn't be put on your skin, fuck you!
Well, they're right, but, you know, it happens.
I think they just finished Pyro.
All of them?
I think they might have.
Oh,
what?
Shit.
Yeah.
Damn it! Fuck!
Speedrunners did it again! God damn it!
So we're showing them up in our raw speedrunning skill, except when they cheat, which they just did. And then we're also showing them up in our production because we already got Portal 2 ready to go.
It's running. I see the faucet on the back of the guy's head.
Yeah. Boom. Boom.
I believe that's a valve.
Why?
The company's name is Valve.
Is that what that is?
As in Valve.
Valve.
Controller?
So he has a valve on the back of his head.
Yeah.
What do you spend your portion of the winnings on, Bruce, when we win?
Well, once I've beaten the Sonic Generations or whatever speedrun I'm doing later, I will spend my portion of the winnings on Hookers and Blow.
Yeah.
Because I feel like that's something you should spend money that's supposed to go to charity on.
That's what the doctors would spend it on anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
The toe of Satan.
What the hell is
that?
Is
that a hot thing?
It's a hot thing. You keep it in your mouth for 5 minutes.
No.
Can you stub out the toe of Satan?
How about 30 grand?
Play Portal yet?
30 grand!
30 grand's the toe of Satan.
30 grand, I'll eat the toe of Satan.
What does that mean? Give me a gun, you cowards.
Also takes like three.
So you don't get a gun in Portal.
Portal gun, you dipshit.
It takes a minute.
I like how Portal brings the whole community together.
You can't actually stretch too much. So we don't want to stretch too much.
I did that. I stretched my asshole out 3 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's man. Another 69.
I'm running out of steam, guys.
Kick a poo.
It's only been 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what?
The game doesn't tell you anything.
Omar, are you able to switch to the other cam?
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that way you had it. Yeah, that one.
It's so good.
Can you put him anywhere you want, Omar?
Anywhere, he could be anywhere. Flying through space. Pew!
Mike and work at the same time.
Whoa, look! Space dog!
My hex's weapon?
Look at him go!
You know, it's a backpack, it hangs a laptop.
Oh.
So you can just walk anywhere you go, you can work.
Flying through space.
Imagine if they've been able to get to. Okay. He loves kisses so much. Too many kisses.
Is there such a thing? I wonder.
That was super impressive, actually.
Fred Durst and Alan Lewis did the song Outside. I'm on the
outside. Oh, what a terrible song. What a terrible, terrible song.
I can see through you. See your true colors. But inside you're ugly.
Oh, bad news, guys. See your true colors.
Oh, you stupid bee!
It's
why. Is it Elmer Fudd?
Ugly.
Ugly
like me.
Sorry, chat. We're sorry. Just keep donating.
They're
guys,
hilarious.
You guys paid for Bruce Karaoke.
Can I get a switch foot?
That's right.
Oh, I love that song.
Hey, Adam. Outside you look great, but inside you're ugly.
Ugly like a wee.
Oh. I'm sorry. I don't mean that. It was just.
This is how you know Elise really meant burn is when she apologizes for it.
I don't mean any burn ever. It was just a comedic moment.
You can't
that,
pass up an opportunity like that to mock Adam.
Yeah, and those come so rarely. Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, we're out here trying to prove that Games Done Quick are a bunch of frauds, and make some money for ourselves. But if Games Done Quick beats us, then we pass the donations on to them, which eventually go to Doctors Without Borders.
But that won't happen.
No, it won't happen.
No, won't happen.
Didn't happen last year until it did.
Well, I mean, there was a lot going on last year.
Yeah, it was our first time, too.
We've tried to be diplomatically quiet about it. There's a lot of stuff behind the scenes, a lot of scandals that we were diplomatic enough to just let go.
A lot of chairs sniffed.
Yeah, a lot of sniffing chairs going on.
That was on our part, though.
I'm going to be honest with you. She was an attractive female, and I think I would have sniffed that chair.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know if you want to admit that publicly.
Oh. Is this public?
Yeah, we're sharing.
No, we're live. Yeah.
Is this not recorded? Edit that out.
Get it in there. Oh.
That's like grinding.
She likes that. She likes that a lot. I've seen videos on the internet of women that like that. What?
This is such a vague description. I've seen videos on the internet.
Well, I can't talk about where I saw them.
Okay.
I mean, on porno sites.
Damn it!
Every game they cheat us.
That's true.
We're used to it by now. 2 years of this garbage. Cheaters.
We'll show them when we give them all their money.
No.
I mean, when we take it. Oh wait, he already started?
Yeah, they didn't tell us again. They didn't tell us again.
Uh-oh.
Alright, just learning the buttons real quick.
Is this the
learning
right
the buttons? You're a speedrunner.
He might be playing a different mode.
We've easily surpassed last year, and we've done it in 5 hours.
Oh. It's perfect.
That angel.
We found the big bang.
Are there any other places you can put it?
It'll take like 10 minutes.
We still have to do costume show.
He's going to heaven.
We're probably
going to
do that in a little bit.
Not that I want to encourage you guys to watch Games Done Quick because they're being real assholes today, but
Jesus.
If you were to check, you probably would not see a dog flying through space. So maybe keep that in mind when you're choosing what to watch.
We have at least 50% more dog through space.
Yeah, think about that.
Eat that.
I don't even know if they allow dogs.
They probably don't. I think they
outlawed them, yeah.
Oh!
Here, you know what? There was a, you remember Botsmaster? Guys, everyone?
Yep.
Botsmaster? It was a cartoon show. Kirby!
No!
King D.
No!
There's a delay on the TV!
No. Vincent, costume showcase!
Sit.
Look at that, bad boy, that prisoner.
Oh, fancy costume show.
Prisoner, look at him go. What crime did he commit, I wonder? Probably robbery.
Oh, no. Murder.
Yeah.
Murder.
Oh. Attempted rape.
That's it. Good boy.
Oh.
Well, this is supposed to go right. His legs are supposed to go right.
I don't want to brag, but this might be the greatest day YouTube's ever had because of this.
You see that? Are you guys watching?
Yeah,
absolutely. We're definitely watching how good you're doing.
Yeah, we're watching you and not the dog in a costume, Bruce. So cute.
Look, the audience can't even see the gameplay. It's so good.
Yeah, it's too fast.
Boom! Level one done!
They're not going to raise over $100,000 for a special cause. Trust me. This group, no way. They're not going to do it.
I like that you're challenging them.
I'm not, Bruce. I'm just saying. It's a fact. There's no way that our stream is going to raise over $100,000. They don't have it in them. They just don't.
Yes, go. We're going. Go.
What
go,
color?
Go.
I forgot the buttons.
Cool! You glitched it, Bruce!
That I glitched it, I've beaten it! Oh. Because of this controller.
Sonic sucks.
Yep.
There's one you yelled right
this
as
is actually
I was
the controller you're supposed to be using for this game. Watch out!
Don't hit the blue.
Watch out. What?
Even though Sonic's blue, you don't want to hit
How do I adjust him?
I mean you're doing it.
Oh.
Yeah, exactly what you do.
These aren't even Sonic mechanics at this point. This is just how video games work.
Oh Bruce!
Spikes.
I'm trapped!
Get more points.
Help Sonic!
There you go. You are Sonic. If you've gotten Sonic into it, he'll grab you.
Were you saying help, comma Sonic, or help Sonic?
Oh, tricks!
What was I doing? Did I do that?
You finally learned a trick.
I didn't mean to. I'm trying to figure out where to go. There we go.
It's either left or right. All right, watch over spikes. Nope, you go down.
How?
You don't run.
Oh, there we go. I see. You got it.
He's got
spikes.
It. Watch out, spikes.
There was so much room beneath him to not hit
legs
spikes.
Kicking as he...
Sonic, yeah. Sonic Generation. Oh boy.
We're good. Oh.
Sonic Generations and Sonic Mania are like the two
those are good, ones?
Good Sonic games that have come out. Just run!
My entire ass is clear still.
A lot of ass to go James, around,
what
ladies.
Do I do?
Beginning.
My mouth has tasted like Sharpie for the past like 4 hours.
That's normal.
It's good. That's normal, yeah.
Woo!
Pretty close.
That was a close one.
We're coming for you,
it was
games.
So
quick.
Close.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna smell that seat.
Bruce is going to serenade you guys. So take it away. Bruce.
Why? Oh snap. I can't see a monitor, so I don't know what it looks like. Oh snap. Uh-oh.
These are wrong.
Somebody's demo is crowding my disc case. Somebody's bad one is making me ill. They didn't write down the lyrics for that part. Oh snap. Oh snap. It feels bad. I can't see words at all either.
That's fine.
Inside. Flip on the valve. Damn rail. This valve is heavy. Oh, thank you. Oh, baby. Okay, hold on. Follow is red.
Can we start over, Bruce?
I don't have all the lyrics here. Clap demo, this disc is a heartbreaker. Play that demo, this game is a live ticker.
Yeah!
It's not done yet.
No.
Here comes a solo.
Hey, your bar's filling up.
Chris is almost loaded.
I can't continue. Google Disney Princess. Those aren't the words.
Nice.
Sexy Flash game. Pregnant Elsa rule 34.
That's not it.
I think we're in.
We'll just blur
out. That is a water slide away.
It takes her every day.
Oh, yeah. What?
So
these are the right lyrics.
Play that demo.
This disc is a heartbreaker. Play that demo.
Check that chorus.
This Bruce is a disc breaker.
Here we go.
Dear Gabor, I call you. In spite of years of bad games, you made Seed. It's terrible. Then you never released it. I don't have the rest of the words because this person didn't write them down on this web page. If only I had all the words. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh, look at this solo! Yeah!
Yeah, shred it!
Oh, oh no! That's how he's serious. That's how you know he's serious.
Still holding that phone, though. It's like Sylvester Stallone turning his head around.
It's a double solo.
Oh, wait.
Wait, wait.
Play that demo. Whoa, whoa. This down. Play that demo. Whoa, whoa.
Bruce is a disc breaker.
That was close.
Now say the last part. Pursuit of being karaoke.
I can't see that.
Well.
Nice job.
Hey.
Woo! Nice job.
Good stuff.
No.
Spike is saying 100K canceling Playtale 2. That's a big one. No way.
All the way.
There's no way.
All the way.
You guys can raise
We're going
that
all
much
the way.
Money. Do not reach out to your friends.
Wait.
Do not share this link because you're not going to make it.
Here, I just added a new stretch goal.
Uh-huh.
$100,000 and $1, and we will film Plague's Tale episode in Hawaii.
Whoa!
Whoa!
A dream come true for all of our fans.
Mr. T has to pay for it because we said it.
At 40K, we get Adam circumcised.
You got your shirts on? What are those, your weekenders?
They are.
Just so you guys know, if you're just tuning in to the Games Done, Funhouse Games Done Slow 24-hour live stream, we're challenging this garbage organization called Games Done Quick.
They never became
they're a bunch of speedrunners.
Antagonizing thing.
And what they do is they're stooges,
Fools.
And they raise a bunch of money for charity, and they play games as fast as they possibly can. Well, we're racing them. And every time we beat them, we keep all your money that you donate.
And we're beating them every single time.
You know, I get it.
We've
you're
lost
small.
Every time. But,
most times.
But when we lose, we instead donate the money you donate to them.
Love Dewsby.
Somebody named their kitten after me, which is awesome.
Cool. Aww.
It's a really cute little name there. Tweet me a picture. Because I'd love to see it.
That's good.
And masturbate.
And Bruce is a common enough name that if Bruce ends up getting caught for something, like he gets Weinstein or whatever.
Yeah.
I like that it's not that if Bruce does something.
Yeah.
It's when Bruce gets caught.
It's meant to be beaten on a bus ride.
They expect this one to be 2 hours?
Yeah.
Dang.
I mean, he's been going for 45 minutes.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, I gotta use the restroom.
How what's your pursuit at right now?
Lawrence, suck it up.
I'm sucking it.
The doctors don't hold it, Lawrence.
They have no borders.
Yeah.
They piss anywhere they want.
Yeah.
That's why we gotta take those doctors down a peg.
Yeah. Unruly doctors? No, thank you.
We gotta push that seed into that hole.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I
hate that voice a lot.
Yeah.
It's like Chandler's girlfriend.
It's scary because it gives you power. You can like out people.
Suck
in the
it. Of the room. Suck that nut.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Ew.
nothing like disgusting. Five
you gotta be careful.
Dudes.
I don't want to hear that.
Nah, John likes it. What are you talking about?
Yeah, Chad's gonna.
What? Does this game need to be saved?
God damn.
Hell no, we're going so fast.
That's a really good point.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Oh. Saves are for the weak.
He did immediately.
Safety save.
Fun fact, I did swim at a national level for 7 years.
Well, there you go.
Good eye.
Bruce almost drowned as a child.
Maybe slightly. So, turned out that the swim coach at my primary school was a pedophile.
He was a melisto?
I'm not surprised, I'm going to be honest with you.
That's what you get into
but
if you want to
pedo. He was only into boys, so I was fine.
I mean, you should still not be fine with it.
No, I was fine.
I mean, you should just say, I felt safe.
Didn't touch me. Oh.
Don't forget, you can't stretch too much. That's something that is something that people
do not stretch too much.
One other thing, too, you can't actually stretch sitting down. That's something that a lot of people do not know. You can stretch
doing
sitting down.
How do you?
They're just dancing.
I know, they are. They're not stretching at all.
Kiss!
You can stretch sitting down. You can't even see what I'm doing, but if you could see, I would be telling you you could stretch sit down.
The one time I was invited over to someone's house, they said I was too loud.
Oh,
there we go.
So we couldn't get the licensing to this song, and I choreographed this whole dance to this specific song. So if everybody at home, if you could look up, hold on. I've had the time of my life music video. Because I can't find it. By Bill Medley and Jennifer Warren. It's called I've Had the Time of My Life. I'm gonna play it in my headphones. So if everybody at home, if all of you could look up. What? Oh, fuck, my ribbon! I'll be right back! But seriously, guys, this dance isn't gonna work without the song. So please, do not watch the next 4 minutes unless you look up the song on YouTube. Because you're gonna wanna hear me singing along. Let me make sure my headphones are synced up. Oh, they're not.
Hold on. It's playing through the speaker.
You started it already.
I know.
That's already a copyright strike.
Playing through the speaker.
Hold on.
You're gonna get us taken down.
Like Jennifer Grey.
I'm connecting my beats.
The ghost of Patrick Swayze.
Somebody
okay, there we go. Alright, so I'm gonna tell you guys when to hit play on the music video. Everybody has it queued up. And remember, do not watch if you don't have the music video playing. Okay, guys, that'd be really rude.
You have to own the song.
Alright.
Okay, you gotta download it.
I'm very excited.
Here we go. I'm gonna go in the moment. I'm gonna be gone for like 4 minutes and 40 seconds. So.
Alright.
What are you gonna do with your phone?
Hitting play. Everyone ready?
Put it down.
Hitting play now.
How long is this song?
4.5 minutes.
I might be able to see the spider right
now. Oh.
I don't know if them hearing the song matters.
I feel like he would make it to the end. Wow. I'm a little bit aroused. But his pitch would be too good. We'd get a copyright strike.
Does anybody want any Diet Coke or anything?
Just remember!
I'm all right. I'm good, thanks.
Oh.
Wait, can I see the bottle? Oh, I'm good, thank you.
This could be love. Because.
Oh, no clue.
Where's the camera? I told you to put a camera above me!
That way, yeah.
Yes, I know it's on your mind. You say, stay with me tonight.
sure.
Yeah, sure.
There's a camera above me. Saxophone because the place is closed today, but
good.
Do I speak word now?
Can't you? He can do whatever he wants.
Do anything.
Take a show. Yeah, let me finger you, Rahul.
Oh no, it's up so deep.
Wow, it's inside me. In and out it goes.
I've got more room.
James, get in here.
I'm Rahul's on my way. Room. I can play the game and get in you.
Hold on. All right, he's in there.
So
John,
deep.
Your turn. Rahul's talking too much. He's the old man who showed up.
Oh no, there's an old man here. You want to get in on this old man?
Sure.
Wow.
All right.
Can you tell us stories about the war while you rail him in the mouth?
What does that have to do with?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Oh, because I went down there.
Oh my gosh.
I can't carry it, Mr. Joel. Da-na-na. I can't carry you.
I'm Bilbo.
Increased the very similitude.
Bang, 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 bang.
Eat it, blood.
Skirt, skirt.
Forty-five. Are you gonna do Careless Whisper?
All right, 45. I'll do Careless Whisper.
There it is, locked in.
Did you need it? Oh,
she's squatting.
She's squatting.
Well, that's okay. May HR show. No one watched.
What?
Let HR know no one's watching. No one's playing games.
What are you talking about?
That.
I wasn't even looking.
I'm not. You know.
She's got a jacket on. I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't look at me.
Just let HR know. Guys,
I've been staring at John all night.
Let HR know. Oh, shit.
You're not even part of the company.
Also, we don't have HR.
What?
No, the Hawaii fund.
Dr. Shack.
Yeah, so we're competing against Games Done Quick. If we win,
I'm fucking trained.
We're going to Hawaii. Right now. If they win, which they're probably not to because they're frauds.
If we make $100,000, I'm doing
all the money goes to Doctors Without Borders.
There's no way these sad sacks are going to raise $100,000. There's no way.
It's because
y'all
garbage.
Aren't cool
it's
enough.
It's because you're garbage.
Trash.
You're fired. From donating to
poor
us.
Trash.
You're fired.
gonna go, huh?
Oh. Nice.
Wow. You're in London, mate.
I mean, stay in London, right? That's why I asked.
Yeah, you asked for London.
Yeah, it's London.
From London.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it is.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Does it get loud?
Why does it need to?
He's gonna regret this after 30 seconds. His voice.
I like when James zoomed out.
Yes.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Nice.
Yeah, I give it 30 seconds. Really
good stuff. That was really good.
Nailing.
Okay. Whoa. I feel so unsure as I take your hand. As the music dies, something in your eyes calls to mind the silver screen, and all is said goodbyes. I'm never gonna dance again.
Woo!
Guilty feet, I've got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool.
Yeah!
I know better than to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I danced with you.
Nice! Woo!
Oh.
Yeah.
It's just floating through the air.
Amazing.
His voice are cursing it. Time can never fail. The careless whisper. The heart and mind. Ignorance is kind. There's no comfort in the truth. Pain is the hole you find.
Ow!
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet, I've got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Oh! Yeah!
Woo! Woo! Show us the cap! Show us your little cap!
Never without your love.
Oh, look at that! He's touring London!
It's Big Ben!
You gotta shoot its eye with a slingshot.
Got another one, hold on.
Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could lose this crowd. Maybe it's better this way. We hurt each other with the things we wanna say. We could have been so good together. We could have lived this dance forever. But now who's gonna dance with me? Please stay. And I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet, I've got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
It doesn't sound cool.
Really careless to me.
Yeah.
Full of cares.
God damn!
That's so hard.
That's crazy. They alternate the color they shoot. That's messed up.
Now that you're gone.
No, it never happens.
That's every karaoke song. Of course, it happens like five times in a row.
Now that you're gone, gonna be so wrong.
Oh.
So wrong that you had to leave me alone.
Nice. Finish strong.
Woo!
Wow.
Yeah. Incredible. They want a freestyle rap from you at 55.
Oh, wow. They want a rap.
I don't know, at 55, I might be in overdrive. How about on the GameCube? You know I never lose, I never played it before, but that don't mean I'm not gonna smoke score with my friend Joel. He's got no socks on, cause he's got his feet on. He's got Bilbo in his back seat, cause he's got a treat. He's got second breakfasts for Elvinses.
And Elvinses.
All right, we have an important stretch goal.
What is it?
If we hit 55K, Ramble and Adam will kiss.
Oh, shit.
On the lips.
For the second time today.
Special celebrity cameo on the line.
In the green room.
In the other room.
Thank you for waiting.
I got it. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's bring it up.
Now everybody knows who it is. No, they don't.
No,
they don't.
Yep.
Hey, Funhaus fans. My name is Tom Arnold. Yes, that's Tom Arnold. And I want to shout out to all you guys donating your time and money to Games Done Slow. Oh my God. Nerds. Thank you. 24 hours is a long time to stay awake.
It is.
Except for you guys and Tom Arnold. But it's a big deal. It's a good cause. Doctors Without Borders, you guys, I know I have a heart camp for kids. I know Doctors Without Borders, these guys are fucking heroes. These doctors without
tell
borders.
Me about
people,
bad language.
Did what
tell
they do. Forget celebrities. These people, and you're supporting them. You are supporting them. Funhaus fans, you guys are kicking ass. You're on your couches. Yeah.
He's watching.
You guys on your couches at home doing something. You're changing the world. People say, oh, you're losers. You play video games. No, you're changing the world worldwide. Doctors Without Borders, 24 hours. You guys. Fuck everybody! You guys are changing the world! You're changing the goddamn world! Thank you, Funhaus fans!
Yeah! What a huge star!
Wow. I can't believe he called in and he answered
true
all the questions we had for him.
True lies!
Tom Arnold. Thanks for watching, Tom. Yeah. Appreciate you waiting.
It's actually getting awkward having you on the line still.
Wow, that was crazy.
Jokes on you, everyone who thought it was a celebrity guest. It was a celebrity cameo.
Real,
we said that the whole time.
A real life celebrity. Someone who's been on TV here in Funhaus.
Yeah, you were
on
crazy.
You were on TV.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Was I on TV?
He was on
but
TV.
But not like a television show.
He was on
TV. Like a television show.
Oh,
this is the first time we've ever had someone that's been on a television show.
Oh, like, yeah. That's pretty cool. That is cool.
GTTV I that I was in. Yeah.
Okay, but like the first person that's ever been in a movie.
I've been in a fucking movie.
Like, ever that's ever been in a movie? Like, an
or,
act, well, I mean,
or
like,
a TV show that's like, multiple seasons.
Well, like,
recurring.
We're not actors.
Like, a good TV show.
But
like, a good TV show.
And also, we're not actors.
Right, no.
So, this is like the first person
actor
that's an actor
who's
that's
ever
like
been on
really,
a TV show.
That's ever been on a TV
yeah.
show or movie.
Oh.
It was a fucking Netflix
so, movie. Like, it's that's big deal.
That's a big deal.
That's a big deal.
He knows Arnold Schwarzenegger.
He knows Arnold.
Plus 10. Yeah.
He knows Arnold. That's unbelievable.
They're best friends.
Sag movie.
That's a big get.
That's a good get.
Yeah,
thanks,
good
Tom.
Get.
How much did he donate?
Oh, is he in a fucking video game?
Probably.
Yeah, absolutely.
The True Lies.
With a voice
video
like
game,
that,
yes.
I'm gonna say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably
thank
a bunch
you, Tom.
Of them.
Thank
thanks,
you,
Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
I love you.
Thanks,
friend of the show.
It's great when Tom's on. Cause he always like he's like nerds and we're like,
yeah.
And he's like we're the same.
It's a good roast. It's a really good roast.
It's like classic roast. Classic Tom Arnold roast.
How many people do you think have vomited on their own dick? Like if you're drunk at a bar and you mm-hmm. pee and then you vomit on
Bam.
Your
own
dick. I haven't.
Surely that's happened, right?
I've never done that.
Oh. Well, I didn't ask you. I don't know why. I didn't ask you specifically. I don't know why. That's fine.
Fuck, bam!
Even if I had, I wouldn't tell you.
Right, no, that checks out.
Okay. My son has already done that a couple of times.
Nice.
Combo. I'm fucking crushing this like I crush puss.
Don't compare food to puss.
With complete obligation and no relish at all. Another night in the puss crushing mines. Putting on my vest.
This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way.
I think it's going to happen in 1 hour.
I don't know. I don't know if that's a real thing.
It was. You promised it. You don't have to do the whole 5 minutes,
but... I was gonna say, you don't have to hold it in for 5 minutes.
I will hold it in for 5 minutes.
Otherwise, we're gonna hold you down and put it in your mouth.
Guys, have you ever done the thing where you put salt on the back of your hand and then you put an ice cube on it?
What? Yes.
That's Fight Club. That's how they get the Fight Club.
Yeah.
The lips.
So, I was at Fuddruckers with a guy named Zach and a guy named Tim. More. And we all put ice on the backs of our hands and put ice cubes down. They all went, and took it off. I held my hand there until the ice cube fully melted. And then I had a frostbite burn in the shape of an ice cube on the back of my hand for 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah, well, it peeled away and then it was like a pink shape. Let's just say I have a high threshold for pain. What is 9 million Scoville's even?
It's nothing. It's a lot.
I eat that shit for breakfast.
I think cheesecake is less.
I'm gonna Google it. Just in case.
I think cheesecake is like...
7 million.
If it's like 7 million.
Scoville's.
Shit, strawberry cheesecake.
Watch this.
What's a habanero? Oh my
god. They're monsters. You can only redirect them. You can only use your block-making powers to direct them where you want them to go.
Try to guess how many Scoville's a habanero is.
I'm gonna say 150.
It's 350,000.
And yours is what?
9 million? Yeah. You guys know the chili that Homer eats when he pours wax down his throat?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's 9 million Scoville.
And that's what you're putting in your mouth?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You don't have to keep it in there. Just so you know.
Look, he said he could do it for as long as he... Sergeant Dixon Butts goes on in your body.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, will you go camp full on us instead of the gameplay, Omar?
It's like Lawrence is on the couch with us. Come into the foreground. More, and crouch a little bit.
Ew,
yeah,
so
there
gross.
You go. That's it. There it is.
Lawrence's face.
All right, kiss. All right. Oh, nice.
All right. Who's ready to do this?
No. If I don't
I'm ready to watch you. Do
I'm
it.
Legit uncomfortable being sitting this close to him.
And if you start throwing up, I'm leaving.
I don't plan on throwing up. It's tiny. My stomach doesn't feel good.
How hot can it be? It's so small.
At least you got box going.
Stupid.
We're still playing Rygar. Like,
so I Googled it for anyone. This is a toe of Satan. I found it in a cabinet about 3 years ago in this office.
Really?
It's been in my
it might also be expired.
Ever since.
Doesn't it?
Satan can't expire.
Pain doesn't ever go
so
out of
date. So it says the toe of Satan has 9 million Scoville unit chili extract guaranteed.
But we said earlier cheesecake's like 8 million, so.
I Googled it, a habanero is 300,000, so. I didn't read that it was 9 million Scoville.
Oh my god, 9 million Scoville. John's a madman.
You're gonna lose feeling at 3 minutes.
Oh, well, then he's done. He's good.
Yeah,
what's the problem?
No.
Man? You just gotta make it 3 minutes, buddy. And then you're numb.
Wait, hold on. Let me get this on video.
All right. Y'all ready for this?
Let me just open this bread real quick.
Do you need help with anything?
Wait, shove it in your mouth, man.
Hold on.
All right, here
we
go.
Let him prep however he needs
to.
Oh,
I dropped the bread on the ground. Oh. I don't know if I can.
Oh.
There you go.
Hey,
he's gone. Gonna be rock free.
He got raptured.
Look at Satan. He's got a hangnail, it looks like.
Oh my god. Smells okay.
Our hero.
Oh, it smells kind of good. All right, here we go.
Hold it in for a minute.
Does he have to finish it?
No,
it's just 5 minutes.
Timer.
Here's your box.
He seems to be doing okay.
All right, we're good. We're going.
Talking about Rygar?
It takes a while, doesn't it? It may be gone stale.
It takes a while to seep in.
Yeah.
I bet it's still kind of
fine,
but probably
right
getting
now?
Worse.
It's fine?
He's okay.
Yeah, he's fine.
We're saying within 3 minutes of loose feeling.
I mean, that's good, though. He wants to lose feeling, right? Is it still okay?
He's emoting.
Tell.
I feel like you might need to suck on it a bit.
How's it feeling? Is it hot?
Oh, yeah, that...
There we go.
You gotta move around.
The moisture. Unlocked it. Because of the juices.
Okay. You know, he's okay. Heavy breath.
I heard that.
Goodbye.
I think his eyes are watering a little bit.
Is it hot? It's hot.
I heard him groan.
Five. Okay. You're almost to 5 minutes. You're at 49 seconds. There's drip coming out of your
lip. Oh yeah, there is. It's gonna, if it falls
on
it.
Hold on.
Is he already throwing it?
Jeez.
Oh,
no.
Just because he's
It's all in your beard.
Drip.
It's in your beard. Oh my god, he immediately threw up. 100% right away. Oh my god. Holy shit.
I've never watched someone that close throw up before.
That was so fast. Right away.
Shit, that's disgusting. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
John, you're a hero.
Oh.
Wow. Well,
that was took 1 minute for him to throw up.
She's true.
You win this round safe.
All right, now who's next?
Holy shit.
That was the fastest speed run of the night. 1 minute, 14 seconds.
He was so, like, it literally, it didn't even bubble up. He just immediately threw it up.
You could.
Amazing.
So fast.
Wow. That's not, I really didn't expect that.
Son of a bitch.
Get behind me, Satan.
Wow. That was worth the wait.
Oh, boy.
You know what? I wouldn't say that about Rygar, but I'm going to definitely say that about
like
John Hurl.
But it's still anticlimactic. It's like not like we saw his face go red or like he struggled. Yeah, he just vomited and then walked away.
I'll always remember.
Satan will do that to you.
Wow.
I got a good mental snapshot of John with his mouth agape and then just like an abyss like globule of brown coming
Batman
out.
Really
oh, you got another
in my
level
face.
Up. I'm so far ahead.
Yeah.
Because I haven't started.
Because they're slow and stupid. Stop being bad at games. Game's done quick.
Serious.
Do I want to go to there?
Bruce didn't even need to use a cane for the joke.
But.
Time.
You have to see this.
1623.
Oh my god, it's over.
Horse shit!
Good run.
Nice effort.
Bruce, you did so well. I would say, you know what? You were courageous and they are not. Look at them. We have the courage to get in front of the internet and play these games we haven't practiced at all. Well, hey, they spend years and years trying to look good before they get in front of people and play the game.
At least a couple months.
I'm pissed. I'm pissed off.
Yeah, Bluetooth headset.
Fuck. Yes.
Is that Batman?
Hello? This is Batman.
This is Batman. Fuck.
You called?
I don't think I have a pulse.
Bruce
is,
Wayne answers the wrong phone.
This is Bruce. What is it? Yeah. This is Batwayne. Shit.
This is Bruce Man. Fuck.
Bruce Man.
Oh, Marvel Madness.
They're playing Metroid.
Raw Dog. That's me.
I do that.
Raw Dog, Law Dog. Next time you are or think about raw dogging, think about me.
Raw dogging just means no condom, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's a little message out to all the single moms out there. We do it for you. You're out there taking care of kids, you need to think about me more often.
That's the cool thing about moms. They were once DTF.
They still are.
That is true. That is cool.
At least one time in their life.
Yeah.
They were DTF.
You know they put out.
At least one time.
Good for them.
And that's fucking awesome. Yeah.
Way to go, moms.
Shout out to the moms.
Shout
out
to the moms. Give us your money.
Putting it out there.
Shout out to your moms for being sleuths.
Yeah.
At least once. At least once.
It's my favorite.
Every time you look at your mom, you say, hey mom, thanks for being a sleuth.
Dirty sleuth.
Wow, yeah, wow, that wow, one wow, time. Wow. You did it for me.
Thanks for the cream pie, mom.
Shout out, Shout out to my dad for being a dirty sleuth.
Yeah.
Yeah, my dad pumped it in there.
Hey dad, thanks for not pulling out that one time.
I didn't like that.
Thanks, dad.
Thanks, dad.
And I can't hear words anymore, but if Lawrence didn't say it, we've been streaming since 10 a.m. yesterday, and we have not stopped.
Won't stop.
Can't stop.
We won't stop until Games Done Quick acknowledges that how much damage we've done to games culture.
Even if we have to give $1 million.
Yes, we have to earn $1 million for ourselves.
Just so they notice us.
Yeah.
We're not crazy, they're crazy.
When we win the money, we're gonna go to Hawaii.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, we need a vacation after raising all this money for charity.
Yeah, well, we're gonna take the money, go to Hawaii, and then say that's for charity too, so we can claim it on our taxes.
Well, we need to
see if he's pumped for this game.
So Bruce, you get to keep all the money.
You guys, we should rent a private jet to Hawaii.
We're gonna rent a private jet to go to Hawaii.
No.
It's for charity.
For charity.
We're buying a private jet.
Rachel is
drinking.
Which I think is
definitely. Yeah,
100%. Never miss a service since age four.
Service?
I'm gonna hold the bar.
Hallelujah.
No
one yes.
Oh, no.
What are they being aware of?
Making bread and dust dishes. Trick you. Later, the stream was for Jesus.
Texas single moms get a load of this.
Every single dollar we made, we're spending on Christ.
I'm trying to keep my legs.
I'm trying for my back not to go out.
This is the 10-minute version, right? Yep.
Tell me is the perfect girl scout. She is prepared to always help out. Selling tons of cookies every year. Sing hallelujah. Raising funds for those who need them. Going to the pool to feed him. Mary is a restless volunteer. You don't buy it, do you?
It's a meteor!
Look out!
Whoa!
All for the kids. Oh, you're supposed to be your frat baller.
Postman is here.
I'll save you.
Oh, wow, we got another three wears. Face man.
Novel politics and the
weather. Ah! Oh, 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 oh. Girls, he's got glasses on.
Why does the law refuse to hang out with us?
I see you in there, Omar! I don't actually see you.
Ow! Ow! Oh, that's not from here.
I'm like, oh man. Vision? Is that vision?
Is that it?
That's good.
Oh my god.
One more time!
Nope.
What?
That's for $50,000.
I know.
Stop changing.
Jump! Shoot the vagina! I'm trying!
Thank you for your support and for helping save these doctors.
Oh my god.
No!
These doctors, they don't have borders. We're trying to.
He's changing his fucking pattern.
Trying to put some walls up around him.
Oh god. Aha! Yes, good luck.
Good luck flying naked
mission.
There's
no way you'll be able to defeat me now.
I'll never see his face.
I discovered my butt dead.
Also, we still have to do work after this.
Oh, hi. Where'd you come from?
Never left. Magic Johnson, AIDS in chat.
Wait, is this Magic Johnson's AIDS or just all AIDS? Because Magic Johnson's AIDS are kind of weak
Magic
sauce.
Johnson's AIDS
not
are pretty weak,
work.
Yeah.
Can you imagine having AIDS in like the mid-80s and still being fine? You got some pretty shitty AIDS. Doctors ain't shit. I could beat up a doctor.
Big Tail won't be canceled because you putzes.
Here she goes.
Can't get enough money together.
Couldn't get it up.
Cancel it.
Just watch this skip right here.
Elise endangered herself and everyone around her just to come to work. That's a
nice. Boom! I actually did it! Holy shit!
Nice job, the huge skips.
Wait. Don't punch my fart box.
That stupid fucking bat.
$9.
John?
Gotta write that on your body.
Alright. Come on, James. You think I didn't do my research?
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Oh.
I watched the first 2 minutes of a speedrun, so.
Yeah.
Oh! I did it! I found it again!
It's the first mini. There's a lot of asbestos in this car.
I'll probably sleep for like 5 hours.
Oh!
Five or six.
Look!
What?
Oh, never mind. I just accidentally hit pause.
Nice.
Okay.
Can we just try to get it in there?
Hold on. Let me beat this crow.
All right, you got it.
No.
Okay.
I don't need it.
All right.
Thank you though for the offer. I'm in the middle of a speed run though, Lawrence.
Or actually, here.
Go.
Get in there. Oh. Whoop. There's one. All right. Real nice and liquidy there. Oh. Freaking out a little bit on me. Well, missed.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Sweet relief.
Shout out to John Smith, who literally wore the stream on
his
body.
Shout out to all these names, to Smart T. Jones, to Daddy's Cummies.
No.
Don't read them all. They're all terrible.
Read them all.
No, these aren't just men who broke his heart. These are people who donated $69.
What's that one?
Tongue punch my fart box.
Oh, that's
lick
new.
My wet pussy, John.
That's recent.
I just want to say shout out to all the cam girls around the world for giving me the idea to write names on my body.
Shout out to cam girls.
Shout out to those cam girls that John watches and supports.
Shout out to cam girls. Wish I was you.
I mean, you can't be.
Oh, Doctor Without Borders in the chat.
Oh, yeah. Doctor Without Borders.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Holy cannoli.
We haven't given you a dime yet.
You're not getting our money.
You can't take it.
Don't be so thirsty.
Doc.
Cummy Chow with the $10. Thank you very much.
He only called that out because he liked the name.
I know.
Don't drop on me. Oh, you fucking asshole. Face. Don't drop on me. Oh, you motherfucker.
Looks great.
Wait, what is
this? Pulled him.
Oh, nice.
Got him.
That's right. Remember, if James can beat Games Done Quick,
hey,
we keep all the money.
Pack your bags. Because we go to WAP.
I start packing.
I already
right
packed
now.
Them. Hold on.
James, I just sold our apartment that we rent.
Good choice.
Good riddance, because we be in.
Yeah. Because we're going to
Hawaii. Did you sell the house? We sold the house.
Sold the house.
House is sold. All right, pack the bags.
Sell
we're leaving.
Sell my Bitcoin.
Leave the
we're
kids.
We're going to Hawaii. How about you?
No, there's no way he got all those schmooze.
Yeah.
James, maybe if you read it, it'll go fast. Eternal battle
of good and got it. Irma God victorious.
And Dracula was all like, Irma Gurr.
Oh, no!
Ooh!
Stretching. I'm really doing it, I promise.
Oh, God. He's fighting the old heroes.
Oh,
no. I'm stretching it out.
I lost a Castlevania Symphony of the Night speedrun where I loaded a brand new save against someone who loaded whatever the fuck they want.
Sounds like he's arguing.
So,
okay. So what you're saying is you're not a sore winner.
No, I lost.
Okay.
Even though they cheat.
We nearly quadrupled last year.
Yeah, all jokes aside. Holy crap. Yeah.
Yep, $500, there it is. Bam!
Son of a
bitch! 80K!
Son of a bitch!
Okay.
Oh, turn it off!
Woo!
Turn it off!
Jesus Christ!
Woo!
No! Well, I mean, statistically, I probably have one serial killer's name in my mind. Bye.